They were and are the dearest of the years.